我带着他去环游世界了。
我不看名胜古迹，我就看大学。我不找超级英雄，我就找普通人。
掘金主场丹佛走起。
哦，现在才不到五点。
丹佛啦，
觉得这里一个亚洲面孔都见不到。
到了一个新地方，第一件事情肯定是
学习啦，去找一个公共图书馆泡起来。
太贴心了吧，免费的。
谁家正经图书馆中午12点开门，下午4点关门啊？
赶上了美国的毕业季，到处都是正在拍照留念的人。这位美丽的金发小姐姐就是我在丹佛的 host Elizabeth， 在丹佛的2天时间都是跟她一起度过的。我们一起去了自然科学博物馆，晚上在家一起玩音乐看电影。我们有好多相似的地方，我就是国航的，他就是美版的。
Where is your rocket?
更多关于 Liz 的故事敬请关注后续视频，绝对不会让你失望。
Of the camera? Oh, sorry.
This is so weird. You've been, I can show you incredible things. Magic, madness, heaven, sins. Saw you there and I thought, oh my god, look at that face. You look like my next mistake. She's running a chunk for party. She's getting taller.
Tense is not so far.
谁娶了多愁善感的你，谁看了你的日记，谁把你的长发盘起，谁给你做的嫁衣。
Yeah! Finished!
The word.
And it cooks inside the bag, so it goes from a rectangle, you put it in the microwave, and then it becomes this.And it magically pops popcorn.
Again.
And then I go, phew! And I throw it away.
Nice.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Yeah, before I came here, I've never recognized the serious problem of racism. Mm-hmm.
Because there's not that many races in China.
yeah. We only have some minority, but we would be so respectful.
In Japan, actually, I got assaulted, and it was because of my race. Because
I was in a, I went, I don't go to nightclubs, but it was my first time, so I wanted to try to experience it. I wasn't drunk or anything. The guy was like, where are you from? I'm like, oh, America. And he just literally said that, and he just grabbed and kissed me.
Yeah?
Yeah, I'm like, what the f***? And then that was like the first time I ever, like, because of the stereotype that, like, white girls are, like, easier. So it was crazy. I had never, like, experienced, like, racism before that.
Yeah. Do you mind the color of skin of your future husband?
No. I mean, I think, whoever I find attractive, I find attractive.
Yeah.
I think they're, being superficial, they're, like, attractive people of every race, and they're people that maybe I won't find, but it won't be because of race, it's just, like, if I don't find them attractive.
So
same thing if they don't find me attractive. Like, but I do tend to, if you want to get into, like, specifics, I don't, like, fetishize any race, but I do tend to mainly date, like, white and Indian guys, but that's Indian mainly because they have to be vegetarian.
Okay.
So it's not because I have, like, a thing, like, a fetish for Indian guys.
Yeah,
but,
that's easier
because,
for you, too.
I just, like,
I get to go.
Yeah.
两天时间很快就过去了，跟 Liz 说再见之后，我来到了机场附近的一个区域，准备去赶明天的飞机。
我好像住进了一个有钱人的房子。我也不知道这房价多少，三层楼，两个人住，还有条狗，一个白发叔叔，一个金发阿姨，还有一条棕发狗狗。他们仨的名字特别好记 ，Tom、Wendy。老两口太热情了，我都不好意思出去了。我不知道是不是因为丹佛房价便宜啊，我觉得今天找的这个已经是方圆五里内价格最低的了。好辣，还是房子的两个主人觉得无聊，想找人唠唠嗑啥的。干嘛了？
外面都是类似的房子，
你说在这样的社区住是不是也挺孤独的？房子太大很没意思，对吧？
这里太安静了，不太适应。
你说跟别人交流吧还觉得累，那没有人又开始不适应，自己的时间变多了，还有一点儿怀念昨天跟Liz一起看电影的时候，人类。